back to Priya's art journey. Today's video I am going to share a recent painting I did for a birthday boy. This is a very simple painting. I just want to mention his name on the art, so I did this painting. And for the name painting, I chose this pattern as he is a toddler. All kids get amused by cars, flowers, stars. So I chose this theme for the painting. You can also choose very different patterns. You can also choose like what the kids like and do a painting with the name on it. For the first layer, I just used watercolors for the background. That is, I mixed dark blue with silver and made a thin layer of watercolor. After completing the background, let the background dry. But I started the painting when it was partially dry, but it was quite hard for me to continue because it was spreading everywhere. So only this cloud sized did, and I completely stopped and let it dry. Then only I started with the other main drawing. For the clouds, I am using blue, cerulean blue with white. The background is watercolor. Others are all acrylic painting. I used Castle Arts acrylic paints for this painting. Whenever we do a painting, do a base layer, then repeat the process what you did for base layer again and make the light. First you use the dark tones, then upon it use the lighter tones. Thank you. also same cerulean blue plus white I'm using. Make a thin layer for the base, then keep working on the lighter tones. For the star, I used orange, yellow, and white. For the owl part, I used dark blue and I mixed white with it. For the eyes, the base was white, and upon it for the lashes I used black. Nose was orange and heart was pink, and the triangle was orange. flower, I used crimson red plus white. Then for the leaf, sap green plus little yellow plus white. Thank you. for the car also I used blue and white. For the wheels I used yellow, and for the center part I used the dark brown. For the heart also I used crimson red plus white. for the hot air balloon, I used purple. I mixed blue with red and mixed with white to create the purple. One side was yellow, the other side was orange with brown. For the moon crescent, I used yellow with white, and for the star I used dark blue with white. Thank you. Now all the elements are done. Now I'm using brown as a connector for the connector. You can also try different types of fonts. I just made it very simple, but if your handwriting is too good and you can do a better job, you can try different types of fonts. While writing the fonts, the paint has to be little liquid, fluid type, not so thick, so that it will be easy to write. For the beads, I used yellow with orange, and for some beads I used dark blue with white. For the stars also I used yellow with orange and white, and for the small balls I used red and mixed with white. Thank you. Hope you liked watching this video. This is one type of birthday gift that we can make ourselves to present the kids. I hope you like this design. Thank you for watching. Do share your views on the comment.